The Columbus Day weekend has finally arrived, and in my opinion, it's the prettiest weekend of the year, especially when the weather cooperates. And this weekend looks like a nice one to take that foliage tour if you haven't already done so. There's plenty of color to see, especially just inland from the coast and just down from the mountains. This week we decided to go to Wolf's Neck Farm in Freeport, and there's a lot going on this weekend. We've got the Fall Festival here, and joining me is Executive Director David Herring. Dave, what do we have planned for this weekend?
Well, we've got our annual Fall Festival coming up on Saturday from 10 to 3. We also have pumpkin hay rides on Sunday from 10 to 2. Every weekend in October from 10 to 2 on Saturdays and Sundays, we do the pumpkin hay rides. But the Fall Festival is definitely our big show of the fall, and we welcome families and people of all ages to come out and enjoy the fall weather and enjoy time at the farm and connecting with everything that we do here.
Northernmost portions of New England and upstate New York now past peak on the colors, but closer to home, we're still seeing peak color interior southern Maine. The coast, you may wait till next week or even next weekend. And up north, a lot of past peak color north of Route 2. Toward mid-coast, we're seeing peak foliage colors interior sections, and again along the shoreline, might be another week or so. Leaf drop is high up north and in some of the mountain areas, moderate elsewhere, except still low along the coast. That's going to wrap up this fourth fall foliage report of the season. Once again, great long weekend to take your foliage tour. And before you do so, make sure you download the new WMTW Maine's Total Weather app for the latest radar information and forecasts. For WMTW News 8, I'm meteorologist Matt Zeidel.